Hello everyone, how you all doing, guys? Happy Sunday to you all, wherever you are, my wonderful people. So in today's video, I'm going to be showing you guys my little secret, what I've been using, and it has been working for me, is coconut oil. So we all know coconut oil. We know it for cooking, for skin moisturizer, even for hair treatment, we all know. But most of us don't know that coconut oil is also good for sunscreen. So that is why I make this video for you today, for you to know that you can still use coconut oil as sunscreen. It's very good. Okay, so we are in summertime already. Whenever you want to go out, just use coconut oil to rub all over your face and your neck. You will never experience sunburn. Since I've been using this oil, I never experienced sunburn. Even pimples that I used to have before, eczema, I never experienced anything like that again. Okay, guys, so just go and get yours. Maybe some of you might have it in your kitchen already. So make sure to get the original one. Okay, so go and get yours, my amazing people. So let me show you guys the oil so that you people can see very well. This is the coconut oil. You see it? You see it? So guys, go and get yours. Go and get yours and start using yours, okay? So it's not only for summer. Even in winter time, you can still use coconut oil all over your face whenever you want to go out. You can still use it also. So guys, this is the end of the video. Please, my amazing people, subscribe to my YouTube channel, okay? And also, share my video out and like my video. Thank you so much, guys. Thank you. You guys are amazing. I will see you all in my next video. Bye.